you're looking for. How's that look? Tight. That's tight. Gonna move quicker now.
stupid. You'll get your money. I think I pissed myself. There. Are you happy now?
Thank you. preview window. This window allows you to queue and preview different inputs such as live video sources, video files, images, titles, PowerPoints, and more. On the right of the program is the live output window. In traditional broadcast settings, this would be called the program output. This window displays the live feed that is being sent to live web streaming, video recording to your computer, as well as your full screen output. Down the middle of the window are the transition buttons. These allow you to change between the preview window and the live window using a variety of different effects, such as cut or fade. Below the transitions is the T-bar. The T-bar allows you to manually transition between the preview and program window by clicking and dragging the T-bar from left to right. Also down the middle of the screen is the master audio level. This is the master volume level for the live output of vMix. Along the bottom of the screen are your inputs. This is where you can add, manage, and organize all of your different hardware.
Wait. What is that, brah? Good mother trucker race, hey? Buddy, come in, bruh. Thank you. I am be disrespectful. I didn't hit you off the track, I'm coming fifth on an ongoing rack. Ah, silly people. Most of the time you can. It was a good race, wasn't it?
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
Come on, we got stuff to do now.
Really?
Yes, Locke, really.
Okay.
Have you gone in for that shower and washed your hair yet?
No.
Why?
I did it this morning.
You did not wash your hair this morning, did you?
I did.
I did not.
Alright,
come on.
Okay, coming.
Yeah. Get that all ready, please.